Well, it's a victory for democracy. We appreciate the Supreme Court for doing justice. We appreciate the majority judgment, and we equally appreciate the minority judgment, though they were swayed by the lies of the appellant, that on that very day, the appellant was actually contending justice, that Justice Obira was present, when in actual fact, all of us were in court, and we all knew, we are lawyers, that Justice Obira was not there. Yes. Justice Obira himself knows that he was not in court. How could somebody now come before the Supreme Court and be telling lies? At the same time, they were presenting their case as if 7 units were cancelled purposely for the election to be declared inconclusive. Whereas the election took place simultaneously, and the election in those polling units were disrupted, and they pleaded it. But at the end of the day, we thank God that justice has been done. Justice has been done, and we give kudos to the courageous justice of the Supreme Court.
The prevailing judgment today at the Supreme Court is the judgment of those in the majority, which said, the 5 of them said, the election was in order, free, fair, and INEC performed wonderfully. That is the judgment of the Supreme Court.
So at this point in time, you tell us, you're on the team, you tell us what happens next.
Nothing, a celebration. Celebration happens next. The governor will now be
serious,
able to take.
Exactly.
The governor will now start the work of governor of Osun State.
Serious.
So it's a celebration for the people of Osun, because there's no way that you can subvert the wish of the people. And the wish of the people today is what the Supreme Court has said.
We thank God, and I commend the judges of the Supreme Court for the wisdom that God has given to them to go into the depth of this matter and give us deserving victory. I want to appeal to our brothers on the other hand, on the PDP, let them come on board and join us and drive the state forward. It is time for governance. It is time to move the state forward. It is time to work on more developmental projects in that state and move Osun to the next level.